top rank. Dubella boxing, Sansa boxing, and it's not really much to say, you know. I just looking forward to start my camp, looking forward to train as hard as I can each day, and being here on June 7th just to become the first Puerto Rican to be a champion in the four different division. I want to say, share your luck in your camp, try to do your best. I'm going to do my best. And at the end of the road, the winners are going to be the fans. Thank you to be here.
I want to thank you, HBO, Pay-Per-View, Top Rank, and Dubella Entertainment, and Samson Lukowicz and Miguel de Pablos, and the WBC, Jose Suleiman, and Mauricio Suleiman. And I want to thank you, Miguel Coro, and the team. And now I speak in Spanish because I am Latin. Right. Bueno, quiero dar las gracias a todos primero por estar aquí presente.
Thank you all for being here present today.
Perdonen la voz que tengo un poquito mal. Estuve cantando mucho. Quiero contarles una cosa. Vamos a pelear el 7 de junio, vamos a hacer una gran pelea y ese día, como dijo Miguel Cotto, no vamos a ganar solamente Cotto y yo, va a ganar también el público.
We'll tell you all that we're going to have a great fight that day, and like Mr. Miguel Cotto said, the fans are going to be the winners of this event.
Pero quiero que no se olviden de algo.
Don't forget one thing.
Vamos a pelear.
You're going to fight.
Porque yo que soy el campeón,
as I am the champion,
subo primero al ring y no último, porque si no, Cotto no peleaba.
And I'm coming into the ring first. He's coming in second. No,
like I'm going to fight. Hey, no, azul. Aunque soy el campeón, me da exactamente igual. Me da exactamente igual aunque soy el campeón, porque si no, Cotto no peleaba.
He said, I'm going to move on.
Me van a presentar último, no, me van a presentar primero en el ring, aunque yo sea el campeón, porque si no Cotto no peleaba.
I will be introduced first in the ring because if it wasn't that way, Cotto would not fight.
Me imagino que el 7 de junio va a pedir un camino de pétalos de rosas hacia el ring, si no Cotto no va a pelear.
I can imagine on June 7th he's going to ask for rose petals, otherwise he won't walk into the ring.
Ese 7 de junio se acaban las excusas, se acaban las tonterías. Ese 7 de junio voy a ganar yo. Va a ganar Argentina. Muchas gracias.
No more excuses. I'm going to win. Argentina.
Thank you.